Hey, have you ever opened your game to find all the icons are gray boxes? Or they look like they were hit with a tornado? Maybe even greeted with a bunch of gray llamas instead? Better Exceptions just got another update and it can now tell you exactly what mods are capable of causing such issues. It's set for public release on 9/29, but if you'd like to support me and grab it early, you can do so by joining me on Patreon. Thanks everyone, and I hope you have a good day.